Hello, my name is Bram Nauta. I am General Director of Popeye Benelux. I'm responsible for all activities we do on the Netherlands and Belgium markets from Popeye. The presentation I just gave to the audience basically goes on understanding shopper behavior. How do we look at things? How do we see things or do not see things? And what does it mean when you take your purchase decision? Secondly, I spoke about how do we plan in-store communication? We all know how to build a marketing communication plan, a strategy for that. And you all know the phases. But we include things like define your point of purchase type, define your shopper behavior, define your targets in terms of knowledge and behavior, either on the shop floor or outside the shop floor in mass media. And then going on to the decision whether the balance between outstore and in-store media should be 50-50, 80-20, 20-80, based on the knowledge you just gained on in-store behavior and in-store communication. Having done that, we have to decide what the composition should be of your in-store media mix. What part of the cake should be displays? What part should be staff? What part should be shelf material or floor graphics or whatever? We define 10 different types of in-store media in that. Having done that, of course, you have to measure. I always say, please measure, because we have to know what we are doing. Well, basically, that's the essence of my presentation this afternoon. I hope you're going to see it, or maybe see you in next time. Thank you very much.